In overnight news, one firefighter was hurt and a wood pallet company is destroyed after a fire in Sheboygan County. It broke out around 10:30 last night at Lakeshore Pallet Company in the town of Wilson in the southeastern part of the county. When officials got there, all four of the company's buildings were engulfed. More than a dozen fire departments were called to the scene. One firefighter suffered a back injury and was taken to a Sheboygan hospital. Fire investigators are trying to pinpoint the cause.